An invoice issued, let's read first. An invoice issued for an amount up to 5% less than the credit amount will be considered to cover the full quantity and not a partial shipment. That is same as that 30C, right? Because that is only repeated over here. So quantity is not stated, and 5%, what invoice issued for 5% less than the credit amount, 30C, less 5% is allowed, it will not be considered as a